Oh, bro, she's 10, bro. She's 10, bro.
I'm 19.
And he's like 27.
He's 20.
Yeah.
Yo, bro, hey, bro.
Hey, she might be my little cousin, but I don't give a fuck.
I'll show you my license right now.
Oh god, he got my ass in damn 4K.
Let me see.
Where's the birthday?
Wait, let me get your social while you at it.
My social security is not even on here.
I just got it. Thank you. Thank you for the social. I just got your address. Thanks a lot. I'm pulling up now. I already got the address. I already saw it. I'm pulling. I'm on my way.
Alright, because I'm gonna live at that address.
Cap. And I'm gonna deliver like 10 pizzas right now. I recorded it. What are you typing? What are you typing? Why don't you just talk? Why are you typing, fucking weirdo?
I'm typing my Instagram. Damn,
nobody wants your Instagram. Who asked?
You want to verify our fucking ages then? Damn.
I don't want to follow you, bro. Nobody's going to follow you, bro.
I didn't say you had to follow me.
Call look, bro, and then that's your other... Y'all run threesomes like straight like that, bro? You
I mean,
hey, don't...
Is that an issue? I'm sorry. You don't get pussy.
I'm fucking dead, bro. It's not my fault you don't get pussy. It ain't your fault. It's my fault. Fuck. Oh, shit. Y'all seen me cry? Fuck. That's embarrassing. It was good, though. Hey, yo, that's your girl. What?
Why does that matter?
Trust me.
Because I'm going to get her fucking number if it ain't.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. All right. Hey, yo, let me get your number, though.
Yeah, get a number.
Well, pass the fucking camera, bro. You cock blocking. Damn.
Oh, don't
nobody want to see you. Okay, what's up, shorty? What up? How old are you?
Just trying to skip you, by the way, with your feet.
She ain't trying to skip. Look, she's typing in her number right now. Ah, he skipped me. Yo, I'm going to take his girl, bro. Yo.
What's good with you, bro?
Yo, bro, why we look like, bro? Yo, bro, why you copying me, bro?
We do not look like, bro.
Yo, bro, why you trying to look like me, bro?
I do not look anything like you.
Yo, bro, I feel like you're trying to copy me or some shit.
Hell no, bro. I don't look anything like you.
Yeah, you do. Look. Turn to the side. And you got the mullet, bro?
Oh, I ain't got no mullet. What the fuck? I ain't got no mullet.
Did you get any girls' Snapchats?
Well, I'm amigo, yeah.
Huh? Hey, slide me one, bro. I literally been getting rejected all day, bro.
They're all 13 and 14.
What the fuck? So you like 13-year-olds, bro?
I mean, I got like 2 16-year-olds.
Yo, bro, he likes 13-year-olds.
What? 18.
Bro, and you said you got 13-year-old girl Snapchats?
No.
I already got it on 4K, bro. I'm finna post this.
Nah.
Yeah, bro.
I just got on this.
Wait, you just got out of jail?
No, I'm done, bro.
I'm finna post this, bro. Yeah, you're getting caught in 4K, bro. Keep skipping me. Hold on, I want to see this.
No, I don't want to see that.
Shut up.
Shut up. You're gonna tell me to shut up?
Yeah. When you look
coming from me. Disgusting. Yeah. I'm completely disgusted right now.
Yo, TikTok, let's cancel her, y'all. She's being very racist right now. Let's cancel her, bro. She said,
how's that being racist?
She just told me I should go back to Mexico, bro. Let's cancel her. Find out what school she goes to, all of that. Yeah.
No, he's literally lying.
Hey, bro, let's find her, bro. Let's cancel her right now. Yeah, and find out her parents, too. I want to have a talk with them.
Like, you literally just told me to shut up.
No, I hope you're TikTok. No, this is going on TikTok. No, don't try to lie now. Huh? You're lying now? All right.
I'm not lying.
All right, yeah,
so just
trying...
follow my Instagram because I didn't even do that. Like, what you're not gonna do is put my name out like that.
Well, yeah, we're gonna. Okay, what's your name?
Why would you do that? Because you literally told me to shut up, so then I told you to shut up back, and now it's a hate crime.
Yeah.
Because you told me to shut up. You know, but you call me the N word.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you know him because he called me the N word.
Hold on. Wait, what?
Yeah, post the whole thing. Post the whole thing then.
No.
Yeah, post the whole thing. You told me.
I'm actually gonna crop it. Thank you. That's all I needed. Everybody cancel her though. We're gonna get her canceled. Don't even trip.
Cancel her for what?
Hey, find her, y'all. We're gonna cancel her.
But you told me to go back to Africa.
She won't go to school no more. Yeah, you're gonna get expelled from school. And you're recording me? Yeah, cancel her.
Yeah, I'm recording because this is wrong.
No, this is wrong. This is like a vice versa. Like, this is like some flip shit going on. This is like Uno reverse going on right now. Yeah, get her out of here, bro. Cancel her. And And cancel her for that fucking DJ disco ball in the back. And the
I literally right didn't there. Even do anything.
What you say?
You literally have no vibe. Oh my god. Oh you my ruined gosh. My vibe.
Cancel her. She got shades on in the fucking house. Cancel her up, right now. She got shades on in her house. Oh, she got some on in the room. Yeah, she's getting canceled. All right, that's all I needed. All right. Hey, yo, what's your Insta? What's your Instagram? What is it? Oh, she's scared.
All right, asshole.
Bro. All right, I'm going to see you, though.
What's your TikTok?
Get ready to see this on TikTok. This is going on TikTok. Oh, yeah, this is.
What's your TikTok?
And I'm telling my mom. Yeah.
What's your TikTok?
Oh, I'm about to type it. Don't even worry. I just made a TikTok right now. And this is going to get a million views. There you go.
Yo, but you're lying.
I'm not lying. Go look it up.
But I didn't even tell you to go back to Mexico.
Yeah, you... Oh, she just said it again, y'all.
I literally
She just
didn't
said
tell
go
that.
Back to Mexico. Wow. Wow.
No, I did. I told TikTok. You I didn't say that.
Yes, you did. You did say that.
Counselor. You're gonna make me cry. You're literally gonna make me cry.
Why?
Because you're lying on me, and then I don't know how to defend myself, and then you're just you see. Because I you, ugh, I literally hate people like this. Because you're why are you lying on me? It's not funny.
I do. You said what you said. You can't take back what you just
I
said.
I didn't even.
Did you
say
just
it.
Not tell me go back to Mexico right now?
I said I told you I didn't tell you that.
You just said it.
No, I didn't.
All right. Yeah. You know what?
Why would I want you to leave?
She just said I'm a dirty Mexican? Wait, what? All right, record more.
Oh my god, I didn't say that.
Wow, the Mexican culture gets no love, huh? Huh? So we just don't matter no more, huh? I thought it was all lives matter, bro. So I guess Mexicans just don't include, huh?
Yes, what are you talking about, man?
Wow. She just said Mexican lives don't matter, that they don't count as
Mexican
all
lives matter, Black lives matter, Asian lives matter, Muslim lives matter. What do you mean?
What about Indian?
That, yes. Why do you keep putting words in my mouth?
So wait, so you're racist to Indian people too now?
No, I'm not.
Wow. All right, you know what? I can't deal with this no more. Dead ass. I just can't.
Why do you keep putting words
you're
in my mouth?
You're being very racist.
Like,
I'm not liking
you
this.
Why do you keep putting words in my mouth?
I'm not liking this at all, y'all. She's hurting my feelings with the racism, bro. Like, I
Why
thought
do
we
you
then
keep
got over
words
this shit
in
since,
mouth?
Like,
it's
the
not even funny.
Huh?
Why do you keep putting words in my mouth?
I didn't put no words in your mouth. You just literally told me. That's what you said.
Oh, my God. I didn't say that because I'm not that type of person.
You're not?
I don't like being in America. If I could go back to Africa, I would. America sucks.
So she's just saying that us Americans should just stay here while she goes has a life, nice life in Africa.
Yes, if I could go back to Africa, I would because I don't like it here. I don't like being
so
black.
So she'd rather just
here.
Leave us stranded
so
in America.
People.
She wouldn't even think
no,
about it.
You're putting me out there.
Yeah, let's get her out of here, y'all. No more of her. We don't want to. Yeah. Don't let her graduate from high school. Get her expelled. Wow. I've never met nobody like this in my life, y'all. TikTok. We got to get her out of here. Like, for real. All jokes aside. Let's spread this, share this, get this.
You're
to
literally.
Everybody share this video right now, bro. Let's get it.
Wait, let me take a picture of your TikTok.
Uh-huh.
Could you literally. Look, you just made me cry.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Okay, cut the cameras. It's a joke, bro. Don't cry, dude. It's a joke, bro. I'm not even recording, dude. Look, I was turning on my flashlight,
I literally hate
bro.
This.
This is my flashlight, dude. It's a damn joke. How the hell? Bro, this generation too damn soft, bro. Y'all can't be crying because somebody say they gonna cancel
but that's
you, bro.
That's so like,
huh?
That's so. I don't like.
Do
said.
I do? Oh my goodness! Bro, what the fuck? I just said, bro.
Fucking love it.
They're gonna cancel me now. Talking about you just made an innocent girl cry. Man, all I said was we're gonna get you canceled. Come on, bro. You're bugging. Y'all bugging, bro. I swear, bro. People take that cancel shit to the heart, bro.